Back again, guys, in Red Dead Redemption 2. Okay, party play.
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
You need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
You're okay, girl.
Good to see you.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hey, get that horse out of here.
Miss Grimshaw, I apologize.
How are you?
Yeah.
get it, dear. Hey, leave here now.
Yeah. There, girl. Let's go, girl. Good one, girl. Yep.
Help me!
Easy.
Someone help me!
You okay, mister?
Please. I've been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Or you need to suck the venom out.
Drink this. It'll help.
Is that medicine? Oh, thank you. Thank you. I owe you one, mister.
Got that right.
Hopefully, I could repay you someday. Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here. No more.
That's good. Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right?
Yep. Now, come on!
Easy there. Hello, Arthur. Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
All right, that's lightening my load.
Really?
Okay guys, we're gonna stop now. I'll see you on the next video.